and will inject a local anesthetic. This will sting a bit, but your breast will quickly begin to feel numb. Usually, the surgeon will inject more than one spot in order to make sure that the entire area is thoroughly numb. After allowing a few minutes for the anesthetic to take effect, the surgeon will make a small incision. Once the incision has been made, your doctor will begin looking for the lump that is to be removed. You will feel some pressure or even slight tugging or pulling, but you should not feel any sharp pain. If you do begin to feel pain, you should tell the doctor and you will be given more anesthetic. Once the lump is removed, the doctor will close the skin over the incision as neatly and as cosmetically as they are able. Finally, a sterile dressing is applied. Your specimen will be sent immediately to a lab for microscopic analysis. Your doctor will tell you when to expect results from those tests.